Everybody, welcome back. Going fishing. Using deep lines right now to catch swordfish and so we can upgrade our boat. Tuna prices and swordfish prices are both in the shitter though, so. Any kind of swordfish would be nice right now. There's a tuna. Drop in. I have to remember this location for lobster. Tuna, but of course I'm baited for swordfish. And I got a swordfish on the sonar. Sailing, sailing. tuna fishing, the swordfish are all over. Now that I'm sword fishing, the tuna are all over and hardly any swordfish. And more tuna. Four down, four to go. I saw you down there in the bottom. Tired. Over and over. Two runs yesterday with decent prices on the tuna. Made 130,000 on one and 146,000 on the other one. Alright, one more line to drop. Now we can park and wait. And hopefully get lucky, because I had another run last night. Tuna. Kept dropping it every time there was tuna in here. And zero bites on anything. That's what I like to hear. All of them. Alright. Now we got tuna or sword, I don't know. Both. Line it up on the right side of the boat. A little closer. Now my engine's hopefully close enough I can drift into the circle. Wait till the circle goes green. Pull her in. Ooh, got a three banger in this one. Come on, I was in the circle. And like usual, you can hear my pug snoring. Close to the boat. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, come on. It was at least a good, not perfect. Easier and quicker to line up next run that way instead of getting this one and making the next sharp turn since it's so close. My head's gone. I like those three bangers. Definitely makes it more worth it, especially when the prices are low. Two more to go. May have drifted too far. Alright, we're good. So, moral of the story is definitely upgrade to your deep lines as soon as you can. Get all eight of them. And then watch your prices so you know if you're going for swordfish or tuna. Yeah, harpooning. It's a challenge in itself. A lot of time spent. Then you can drop the line. You need the money to start this one because you can't do it without a crew member. come on. $1,500 a line, I think, to start. The bait's nothing. You can bait all eight of them for like $80. And went with the cheapest crew member, which is $15,000. Good haul. Go back to rest. Almost 12,000. Literally have 1,200 pounds available, so that is a perfect haul. Don't know if prices. A day. I bore you with in and out. Get us to the point we upgrade vessels and go back out. Yeah, these prices are horrible. Different parts do not have different prices. Alright everybody, once again, thank you for hanging out, and catch you next time. Is it